that happened. I finally got to introduce a new song in a brand new show. The show was called A Chorus Line. In 1974, Michael Bennett, the director, choreographer, invited a group of dancers to talk about what it means to be a dancer in show business. And these stories became the inspiration for the songs written by Ed Kleban and Marvin Hamlisch. This is my story.